So, I tested this thing and I knew right off the bat that it was going to be fake. But I did it for the hell of it, just out of curiosity. So, when I did it, I didn't even get a response from my iPod here. I'm sorry for all the people who got fooled by this, but it's fake. Let me be the first one to inform you that, and hopefully no one else gets caught in this little ordeal. This is obrEYEn. Peace out.